the upcoming Twist of Colors show to Aashiqui will show a major twist taking place as Ahan and Pankti's engagement ceremony will be completely ruined by Anita, as she calls Pankti a prostitute and a love machine, and Ahan gets furious over it. Ahan and Pankti will have a beautiful engagement ceremony, and just before the two lovers can exchange rings, Anita will create a big drama. Anita will get extremely drunk and will announce in front of everyone that she is her own daughter Pankti's pimp. Anita will say that Pankti is a call girl and she can be called a prostitute, dancer or keep or an escort. Anita will also call Pankti a love machine, saying that if you feed her money, then she will give you love. Ahan and JD are shocked by Anita's drunken outburst. Ahan, JD and the rest of the family members will be shocked by Anita's words, but Pankti will be completely broken down. The engagement ceremony will be stalled and all the guests will be asked to leave. Ahan will not spare Anita and will tell her that she has crossed all her limits. Ahan will scold her for ruining her own daughter. Ahan will also ask Anita to leave the function immediately. Anita's mission was to stop Pankti's engagement function, and she succeeds in her mission. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Prime Time for more such exciting updates.